Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more?
I'd sooner not battle those with whom we have no quarrel. Yet if they mean us harm, we can but defend ourselves.
Right you are. One of us has been poisoned. I shan't allow any further harm to come to you. I'll combine my magic with yours, that we might cast the spell more.
Grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus item.
This is more than I bargained for.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Fewer monsters are to be found in the main road, though carts travel only by the sun's light.
This ox cart's bound for back, but you've got to pay before we depart.
Had a thought. Have you always pursued your current vocation over the course of your journey with the Arisen?
Thank you. My knowledge from other worlds tells me that a forgotten riftstone lies near here. Shall I lead the way?
With my negligence.
Understood. You'll be all right now.
Poisoned. My
curative magics are at your disposal. Like that. This looks as if it'll take us someplace further afield. How we use it is at our discretion.
I believe we would be remiss not to make use of this.
I'll take the night watch of death.
We are hardly familiar with one another.
What do you want?
Might I interest you in my humble wares? Isn't easy traveling out in the world all alone. Much obliged, sir.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
The Arisen is ever prudent. In the application of coin.
I fear I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell you. Oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Tis in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
Tread carefully. One never can be too cautious.
Might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Knocked numb by lightning.
That was superb.
Our foes are armed. We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly oblige.
I'll go and open the chest.
A place loses its mystique when returned to so often.
Where your overconfidence does not lead to incaution. You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
We were very thorough. Whatever secrets this place held ought to be ours now.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength. Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid. Keep an open door. Focus your attacks. Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. Look out, Elizabeth!
Collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. This material can be used to enhance equipment, and is a rarity besides.
We shall have to think long and hard about what to do with it.
The mark of a champion to pervade with weapons. I shall return.
Thank you.
I've just had a thought. Every I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
Each to their own. I couldn't venture to say how many times we've camped here now, only that it has come to be rather familiar.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
We've little need for a campsite at present.
It is enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses.
Heed me. All of you must flee before this magic descends.
Fire!
What the hell is this?
Much obliged. Take this. I'll not remain in your debt.
Let me get that.
It is a mechanism for hauling freight, and it looks as if it could bear a significant load.
Might we not avail ourselves of its use?
Might I interest you in my humble wares? Much obliged, sir.
Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more?
Turn out your pockets! I'm taking the lot!
Tis a glad thing we rested when we came. We must not let down our guard.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you good while I find a good gift.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master.
I'm honored to be called to your side, Arisen.
Oh, what does this say? Shall we take a closer look? I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. I'll pick that up. We might have need of it.
I'm sure I'm very sorry.
Hear an old man out, won't you?
Ah, it is you. So I suppose I should thank.
You might pass the spell more quickly.
poison ought to be cured with all due haste. That ox carts were a bit safer and a bit swifter too. On my way.
There can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner. Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly oblige. Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more? Just record. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? Venin harpies, take care that they don't poison you. Poison is a nasty affliction.
Remarkable synchronicity.
Once more! I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen.
You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
My thanks. I'll not let a good deed go unrewarded.
Can it be you are lost? The path to the dragon has many turns, but I can illumine. This meeting shall not. Well done, Arisen One. You have seen through my deception and divined my location true. To one of your wisdom, I would be honored to pass on the most subtle of my trickster's arts. Somewhere in Batal, a hidden truth. What am I to make of this? The God's way.
Well done, Arisen. You have acquired a Maester's teaching, an important milestone in mastering any vocation.
I shall strive to learn from your example, that I might reach new heights of my own. Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the Rift. Shall I guide you to it?
Allow me to lead the way. I can take you to our destination by the optimum route.
May the abyss consume me.
There's no one standing who
You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
Here, if you would.
Different destination.
wares of every ilk. Pleasure doing business with you.
How might I be of assistance?
This looks as good a place as any.
The day grows darker with our every step.
We shall have to be all the more vigilant. Battle is best avoided here. Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more?
No harm shall come to you.
Thank you kindly. I did not mean to trouble you. Stand firm. You must not let down your guard, even for a moment.